I waited until next time because we gotta get rid of this. It doesn't do full cost anymore. So, yay! Now, simple, just to see, we'll remove the comment about not having full price from pizza toppings. That's what it does. To us. Okay. This is maybe. A visitor will mutate its own data, but that's what a visitor does. It mutates. I'm gonna hold off on that here. I'm gonna hold off on it. Same here. I'm gonna hold off on those visitors. I think I need to see a little bit more improvement of session we no longer have. So I'm gonna go ahead and commit this. Let's go look for another. The guy in the description. My pizza, let's check this one out. So we have kill from ribs. Yeah, kill from ribs. Boop. Boop. From this dead. I am not resharper green. Why am I not resharper green? Because you say you don't need that cast. I don't believe you. I really, really struggle to believe you on that one. Okay. System is smarter. Remove dead code from usage package. Okay. Okay, there's a relationship, so we got something going on here. So I don't really want to deal with that one yet. Not yet. We're getting on our pizza. From the obsession with our descriptions. From the obsession here with our description. Kind of looks like we should jump to killing this. Ooh. Yeah, this is part of our in-memory usage tracking system. Yeah. Let's get rid of our description, which really, this is where the visitor's coming in. This is... this is our visitor, because we have a description, and we append more descriptions to it. Yep. Alright, so how do I... These are descriptions. Which will take a visitor. Alrighty. So, class... description... visitor description? No. Okay. so we need a constructor that takes in strings. This is going to be very basic. And it will go out. Look at that visitor. It's a description visitor. It's gonna look a lot like string butter. and it's going to do that. Well, the sure type of okay. Yeah, our description physio takes a strange description. I don't like that. Is there any way any yes. Yes it is. There is. We're gonna build up a collection of descriptions. Which we really don't need the let's see how this goes. Descriptions. So if this is a description. We'll make this a new description. Right. Okay, so how does this... Because now, our description, we want to append Hobbins' description. We want to find the toppings description. Now, a topping could take a string and do that, or our toppings description could append itself to it. So we could do because if our topping, well, our toppings is, let's look at our toppings. So here, we're getting, we have to get the description from something somewhere. We have a topping and it has a description. And so we need to append that. We go top end dot append to we can do so this would be the some new description, whatever. Right. Now with the separator. Okay, so we can append to with the separator. So I'm taking back new stuff. Just fine. We can have objects. Kind of like that. I kind of like the append to right now. Alright, let's go and look at what we did. Description. So now I'm going to append to. Change. I want to. There. And this will have a not a fan. But sometimes we make it work. Fan two? Got it. Alright, so turn. Go to the description. And description will have our description. Okay, going a little over, so we're going to kind of jump to stop description, give us a description. So on the toppings, we give a nothing description. Because you yeah, I'm getting close to being done for tonight, but I'm going to create a new description with, if we don't have any, we'll just return it, otherwise we'll get this new one, and I'm no longer going to frame border, and we'll just return the description. We'll return this. And then our topping description will be append to guest with the spacer. And then we'll go into topping because its description is going to be. And this is where I don't want it. Alright, so this turns into a gitter. But it is a description. We'll figure it out. But we should be good. Make sure everything passes. We should actually have some. So yeah, I really don't like animals getting stuck. I'm gonna go a different route. Okay, I know we're 15 minutes in. I'm actually going to Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure on this one. I'm actually gonna stop. I'm actually gonna think about this one for a little bit. Either way, I'm gonna stop this one because we're at 16 minutes. So until next time.